I'm excited to see our pit husky grown up. It's gonna be fucking beautiful. Are you hosting or do you want me to? Okay. Yep. All right. Oh, we have to load into the match. We'll clean a playground. Maybe. There we go. Let's see what. Blickum! Bread! Welcome in, guys. Welcome, welcome. Finally was able to get the game to start. Okay. Yeah, working on it. Working on you here. Hold on 1 second. Okay, check. Confirm. Did you get the invite?
Mom? Yes. She wants to be with you.
Okay.
It's fine. I understand.
I do not see a room code. Hold on. I'll try and send it again. Wait, hold on. Let's try doing this. Dude, shut up. Hold on. It says appear online. I'm not talking to you, actually, Caleb. You shush. Talking to Blickum, she said, hold on, I'm gonna watch your stream on my TV, so I said, bet. So you can get the fuck out of here. I can make you leave, Caleb, if you want to go that route. Okay, so. Oh crap, no I can't. Damn it. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the main menu. least look through these. If there's a room code, then that means this is at least cross-platform, which is nice. Oh. Oh, okay. And then co-op on? Okay. Okay, now where do I get my, where do I get the room code? Okay, invite friend. 045-1744. Yes. Ta-da! Yay! Oh my god, yeah. Why does my guy walk so slow? Well, like, even when he turns, it's like super fucking slow. Oh, I don't get this. I'm gonna have to do that because I do not like this one bit. Also probably doesn't help that I'm used to COD. Wait, hold up. There we go, bread. Tell me if that's any better. You know what, I'm gonna just clean the dinosaur.
black belt. Your voice makes me want to... Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, yeah. We're just making some content for the OnlyFans real quick, all right? Relax. That's the real job. We do this for fun. Yep. Sure do. Who's your good stego slide? You are. Sorry, I'm used to talking to my puppy. Or our puppy. Nana's puppy. I can draw ovals. You know what else I can draw though? Watch. Look. What? It looks like an airplane throwing up. Stacy said children, I married a child. But what do you think of mine? It comes from way down on... I did. Hey, you know what, babe? This is why Mason and I get along so well. Because mentally, I'm about 5. So. You know, you said Chinese. Caleb, you said Chinese. You never said Chinese. You never said Chinese. No, you said Chinese. You said Chinese. No. You said Chinese. It's okay. Wilson!
That's what your artwork makes me think about. Hey, now the game is kid friendly again.
Woohoo!
Thank you. Yes, thank you, Blickum. I've only played this game once, and it was with Stacy, and it was kind of as a joke. And we both were like, fuck it, we're gonna play it. It's highly satisfying. What? Bro, I cannot believe we have to just fucking clean the underbelly too. Why is this a thing? Caleb, your whole life is overkill.
Shit on!
One V one me in Power Wash Simulator, pussy. Caleb, you need to stream with your voice. Because then people actually might want to watch your stream. Yeah, and I told him that as a complete and total joke. One 100% was joking, and you're like, I'm not. Live with Lawn Mowing Simulator. I was like, oh my god. I'm excited that they're coming out with a new Outlast. But also, I still need to play 1, 2, and Whistleblower. I hear that the mayor's cat, Ulysses, is missing. The whole town is on the lookout for him. Time for the festival. We won't have spring till he's put his hat on. Well, that's dumb. You should never put a hat on a cat for spring. To be honest, if I had to wear that hat, I'd go missing. That's funny. Yeah, you are a dwarf. It's okay. Oh, I do. I don't give a shit. I'm here to hurt feelings. I haven't quite tried Lawnmower Simulator yet. Be honest. Yeah, I'm thinking next Saturday we'll do car mechanic sim. I'm thinking. Possibly. Wait, you know what is on Game Pass? It's multiplayer? It's a simulator? FS22. Farm Simulator 22? You want to do another collab next weekend? Wait, what? 1 month code? Huh? I was going to say, do I need to find the 1 month code? I didn't realize it. I'm sorry. I was so confused. Shit on Caleb. even your girlfriend was like, shit on. Here you go. Here's some months. Do you know how many dicks he's received since then? Actually, Stego slide is getting clean. Wait, hold up. Oh, I thought I was gonna slide down the slide. I was so excited. It's like, does it actually let you? Can we just make like a playground simulator where, like, you know, you go play on playgrounds? That'd be lit. I'd buy that game. No. Capture card first, then computer. Well, let me rephrase that. Capture card first, then a gaming computer. So I already got my laptop. My laptop's good. It does good things. Although I do need to probably take it in and have the graphics card looked at, though. Crashes every once in a while. Lord have mercy, about to crumb. bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. You know what that reminds me? Hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna get some music real quick. The stream is gonna be paused for one brief moment. Of course I did. Good night, Brad. You too, Brad. Thank you for tuning in. Probably forgot. Absolutely not. Fine. Only because you're not Caleb. Or Fox. Well, he had chances to prove it to me, and he blew them all, so. I'll play with him to play with you and Devs, but otherwise, nah. Over that. You're welcome. No. Nope. I did it all as one. Well, if they did, you would have heard me all like horny, horny, horny. Looking at extensions and shit. Now I have a sniper. Finds out he's broke. Yeah, it felt pretty good to be earning ad revenue while playing video games. Yeah. Well, I'll go start somewhere. Fucking finally. It's like, where's that one speck of dirt that's gonna get this forage clean? Yeah, right on D-pad. I had to go through it real quick. I was like, wait, was it this one? And it's crazy to think about. So, listen. Alright. So, if you look, there's no dirt on this playground, right? It's all, like, mats. So, we're cleaning up literal, like, kid shit. That's what this is. Yeah. One kid had Rhea, and they thought it was a blast and started painting the entire playground with it. I have a game suggestion for you to replace Hogwarts with when you're done. I know everyone's gonna be like, oh, of course you'd suggest this game, but Starfield. Tis quite good. Ooh, that'd be another good one. Hard pass. I tried playing that game and it pissed me off so bad. Fucking Ashley. Leon, help! Shut the fuck up. Here's a gun. Do something. I might do Kingdom Hearts one of these days, replace one of them. Is he asleep? Yes. I was about to say, it is almost 11:30. That boy needs to be asleep. Yeah, but still. Huh? What did you say? No, I don't drink beer. It's gross. I ain't no bitch. Hey. You give me some Jameson, then we're talking. I guess I'm not drinking alcohol on the job then. Guess this is gonna be a sober company. I don't know, for me, I don't know. Reaper's Power Wash needs a fucking Jameson allowance. Because it's Christmas, and that's what Christmas... No, I'm just kidding. Hey, black belt. You want some water? You look thirsty. You want some water? That's the money shot right there. Oh, you missed it. I was getting a drink, right? I didn't know what cup I wanted to use. I was very frustrated because I couldn't decide which cup I wanted to use. So I said, fuck it, and took the whole Coca-Cola 2-liter. So I just have a Coca-Cola 2-liter right here. According to Stacy, there is. Just use one of your dummy cups. I was like, I don't want to use a shaker cup for my Coke. Huh, honey. Ding ding. Oh, you touch my tra-la-la. My ding ding dong. Right, missed opportunity. I sprayed him just to see, and I was like, oh, that's disappointing. I'm upset about it now. I'm gonna build a game that's called Loot Simulator. So listen, when you put a bird on LSD, no, I'm just kidding. Gonna learn how to walk upside down, alright? Hey, I'm trying to work here. Stop it. I'm trying to earn money to feed my starving family, okay? This is why I don't ever hire help. What, the ding? Oh.
Jesus Christ!
You know what sound I want on my stream? What are you, 5? Yeah, 5 inches deep in your mom. This is where we wanna be. Never lost. Everything you ever need. It's where we wanna be. I feel like this game is now like, you know what? Black Belt is expecting all this shit to have individual dings. We're gonna make sure it doesn't. I don't know. It still won't rotate, bastards. What are you talking about? After Fast 5, it stopped being Fast and Furious. Oh, which one do you think the actors will do it for? Do you think they actually give a fuck about their fans? Are you paying his bills? Are you paying his bills? Yeah, see? Look, he don't give a fuck about you. Until it's you signing his paychecks, he don't give a shit. Come on. Why do you have a bodyguard? I don't want my fans to touch me. Oh, you mean like J-Lo and her plastic bubble butt that's insured for $20 million? Sorry, but anyone that says that shit is real is lying. They don't know what they're talking about. That is not a real booty. Yeah, just watch In Living Color. Nicki Minaj. Kim's the worst of them. Well, it's funny because the only reason why the Kardashians have any notoriety at all is because of their dad. It's because he was on OJ's defense team for the murder trial. That's it. Otherwise, no one would know who the fuck the Kardashians were. So, thanks, Papa Kardashian. Now we have to deal with your bullshit ass family. Like, their stupid reality show. And you know what? If I'm ever on the street and I see Caitlyn Jenner, I'm gonna say, "Hey, what's up, Bruce?" See if I give a flying fuck. I'm gonna get so much shit for saying that, but I do not care. Someone's like, I identify as this. I'm like, yeah, I identify as Mountain Panda, but you don't see me presenting it to everybody I walk up to. Well, when all that shit started, I was working security, so I was not nearly as friendly as I used to be. And, you know, I'd do the show of respect. All right, ma'am, sir. They're like, did you just assume my identity? And then they'd say, they call me sir. And be like, did you just assume my identity? Like, well, oh, I'm sorry. What do you identify as? What's your pronouns? Mountain Panda. No, I worked in Aurora. I didn't live in Aurora. I would have said that. Is it coconut? He is just out. I like Ben Shapiro when he's doing his college talk, and there's they're like, but what if I identify as a man? And he's like, why don't you identify as 65? Doesn't work that way. Exactly, it doesn't. Next question. You know, one thing that really pisses me off is, so everyone knows, okay, I'm part Mexican. So, you know, the other day, I was, it was actually for my Twitch affiliate onboarding shit. I was talking about my demographic and stuff. And, the fact that I had to check a box that says Latinx. We're just fucking Latin, of Latin descent. Okay, there you go. That covers it all. All right, we don't need the. What about the non-binary? No. Okay? It's Latin. You're fucking Latin. Okay? I mean, you're more complicated than it needs to be. You're making yourself into a fucking victim and a fucking martyr. Like, dude, just fucking go on with your goddamn life. It's kind of like, you know, Morgan Freeman. Respect that man to no end because of that interview he did where he's like, oh yeah, how do you feel about Black History Month? And he's like, I don't fucking want it. Why not? Well, why do we need it? It literally draws attention to racism. Like, nothing's gonna get solved by giving us a, oh, Latinx History Month. Like, who the fuck cares, man? No one cares what happened, you know, 800 who gives a fuck years ago. It's one of those white people that's like, we as white people need to make it up to the Black community because, you know, not me personally, but my ancestors, like, hundreds of years ago, they were part of slavery, and what? Right? You know what's funny? Is, I'm Mexican and Irish. Yeah. I'm pretty sure the Mexican side of me is Incan. So, what, on that side, who did I get oppressed by? Spanish, right? And then, you know, the Irish side of me, who did I get oppressed by? Fucking everybody. Irish were the OG slaves right there. So it's just like, alright. I had, when I was doing truck stop security, which I think this is actually when we first started playing together, Caleb, like back in the day, right? I had this one FedEx driver that was Mexican. And you'll find out why I made his race a thing in a minute, okay? So we have, you know, the truck stops all have regulations where, you know, if they exceed a certain amount of trucks on their lot, it's a fire hazard, they can get fined. So, you know, the truck stops hired this security company I was working for to make sure that doesn't happen. And on top of that, you know, stop shoplifting, all that shit. You know, most people would think, oh, shoplifting in a truck stop, it happens way more than you think. Okay, the store I was working at before I started, their fucking loss, what they called shrinkage is what they called it, was $20,000 a month. A month. I started working there, got it down to $7,500. But then there's this guy that's like, oh, well, it was like Easter, Thanksgiving, one of those big holidays, right? He's like, well, I got family that I'm meeting down here and kind of, you know, can't drive my semi-truck. I was like, well, we don't have room for you to park here. We're full up and then some. Like I've every possible place where I could, you know, give a little leeway and put a truck there. There's a truck there. Like we're full. There's nowhere for you to park. He gets mad. He's like, "Well, it's just because I'm Mexican, isn't it?" So I pull out my badge. Like I hold it up to him. I was like, "What does my last name say?" And he's like, "Trujillo." I was like, "Yeah, exactly." So what else you got? And he's like, "Man, if it wasn't for us truck drivers, the whole economy would crash on itself." And I was like, you drive for FedEx? And he's like, "Yeah." I was like, he goes, yeah. And guess what? We're all about to go on strike. I was like, you drive for FedEx? He's like, "Yeah." And I was like, "Oh, well, my packages are always late anyway, so fuck it. Let's go." He got so mad and fucking stormed out, left. And plus, you know what? The way the economy is going, go ahead and go on strike. Because guess what? There's other truck drivers that are willing to take your place. So go ahead. Go ahead. You think these companies are going to give you what you want? No. I don't give a fuck. You're replaceable. You're expendable. I don't care about you. Oh wow, look at us, we're 81% done. Thanks. Appreciate the compliment. Your mom thought so too. Alright, I will be right back. I'm gonna go get a little snacky snack.
Okay, I'm back, BBs.
And Caleb. And I guess. Well, I have my wife and my COD wife, and they're my BBs, so you're just kind of here. You're like fourth wheeling it right now. You ain't even on the board. What are you talking about? But you kind of ditched the homies though. Oh,
Bun's tired, so we're going to bed. Are you tired? No, not really. But, you know, the girlfriend goes to bed. Brother in Christ. No. No. Why? Guess what? Guess what? We're married. We have to deal with each other during the day. Nighttime is when we get our peace and quiet from each other. You know what? You wait until you and Bun are living together. And you'll be like, bitch, I need some fucking space. I love Stacy to death, and I will kill anyone that tries to hurt her ever. Okay? But there's sometimes I'm like, honey, go. Go the fuck away, please. And I mean this wholeheartedly, okay? I will smile in my mugshot anyone ever tries to harm Stacy, but there are times. There are times where I'm just like, no, I'm good. I need me time. So, Caleb, you enjoy the honeymoon phase while it lasts. It means everything's all going great, all hunky-dory. You guys are still madly in love because you haven't, like, actually, you know, been through, like, your first actual fight, like, real shit as a couple. Like, everything's still perfect because it's still new. They get it from actual marriage, okay? You're in the honeymoon phase of your marriage. Well, what happens? You know, you guys are banging like a bunch of bunny rabbits, and you know it's still new and it's welcoming and it's lovely. And then, you know, you flash forward, you know, 5 years down the line, and you're like, how did I marry this person? What was I thinking? Yeah, so has Stacy and I, and before I even moved in, we had our first fight, and it was almost the end of us. It was my fault it was going to be the end of us. You guys are going to have a major fight, though. It's not going to be all honky-dory, everything's perfect. You're going to be in here all like, oh man, she really made me mad with that comment. Things bullshit, and you know, we're gonna talk about it later, but like right now I need to just vent and calm down, and we're gonna be like, there it is, there's the real relationship right there. Yeah, you do, but at the same time there's gonna be fights where you need to just be like, no, go get the fuck out of here, get out of my face, I don't want to look at you right now. Am I wrong, Stace? And why? Okay, you laugh, right? But why was I acting that way? Why do you think I was acting that way, Caleb? Look at my ex-wife. Look at baby mama. What What happens? One thing's going wrong, and it's, okay, well, fuck you, get the fuck out of here. Get out of my face. So I'm used to a certain norm, so we got into an argument, and that was, alright, well, I guess I'll pack my shit. Sorry, you know? Because that's what I'm used to. You guys are in honeymoon phase because you're not living together. There's gonna be a time where you're like, no, I'm getting on the fucking game. You go to bed. I need some me time. There are times where I'm like, you know what, Stacy's going to sleep. Yeah, I'll go to sleep with her. Right? There are times, and there's gonna be times where I'm like, you know, no, we're kind of in that mood. We're feeling frisky. Y'all can get fucked, and that's fine. But I'm not always every night. Oh, Stacy's going to bed. Time for me to go to bed. Okay, bye, guys. No, that's what I'm saying. You ditched the homies. That's why you don't get no homie dick. No, not one bit. I guess it's probably because I've had too many real relationships and, like, they fucking failed, and this is, like, your first one with, like, a genuine person. And so it's new and exciting for you, but I guarantee you, if you ask Bun when she's like, okay, let's go to sleep, and you're like, you know, I'm really not tired, is it okay if I still stay up? And, you know, maybe play a few more rounds with Scott or Black Belt or something, I guarantee you she'd be like, no, that's fine. Guarantee it. You're not letting her down. If she says no, fuck you, you need to go to bed, that's a red flag. I'll fuck up and Stacy won't be happy, and guess what? I will still stay up and play the damn game. It's not that I don't give a shit about you, this is my turning my brain off is this shit right here. I know. Okay, why is this tower roof not complete yet? What am I, really? 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 Seriously? There. Over here. Well, no, it's stupid. The dirt that it was showing me. It's like, how the fuck would the naked eye even see that? I'm over here cleaning some fucking microorganisms. There's some germs. Motherfucker, it's clean. There's no dirt. There's still germs on this one right here. Get the germs off and we'll call it good. Okay. Alright, video game. Whatever. Meh. You don't need to sleep to work. You can sleep when you're dead. Just gonna make your day suck a little bit more, that's all. What do you say? Agreed. Geneva Convention, more like Geneva Suggestion. I miss sleeping the day away. I used to love it. You know why? Because I've never liked people. What? I was, you know, spraying your booty hole in your pee-pee. Making sure it's nice and clean for your date. I don't know. Hold on, let me check my bank account. Oh, we're going down the driveway. No. It's the end of the driveway. Sorry, that's all you get. You know, Christmas.
Also, hi, Cry. Don't you talk to Cry that way. Cry is very nice. Yay. Bing bong, fuck your life. Yeah, I haven't found monkey bars that can hold my fat ass. You know what I miss? Like, it's a big childhood memory, but, like, super dangerous and retarded now that I think about it. Wooden playground sets. Always had splinters, but it was the funnest thing ever. Yep, 90s kids definitely had it the best. But also, I never did the whole tweezers thing when it came to getting out splinters. I just chewed it out. My grandma would always be like, just get some tweezers. And then by the time she'd get tweezers for me, I already had it out. or 98% done.
I want you to know that this has taken us like 2 hours. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Not my fault. Not my fault.
Cracked wooden support beam. Oh, okay. Stop, you're making me wet. Tower floor undersides. And which one? And a tower support strut. Oh, it's this one. That's done. Tower support. That's one of these. Alright. Oh, it just says tower support. Oh, it's one of these. Okay, so I don't know which support strut it is. Yep.
This house is extremely dirty. Oh good, there's no inside. I was about to say, I swear to God. you imagine if someone was sick and sadistic and made a crime scene cleaner simulator? I might actually try it. Like, if they ever made that, I'd probably try it, not gonna lie. I'm talking about the game, not actually cleaning up a crime scene. That shit's nasty. Why can I not get up to this roof? What the fuck? Fuck, man. Thanks. Don't know how you did that, but thanks. Oh, that's how pick up and place equipment is down on D-pad. You know, I can't take it anymore. I got you. I can't take it anymore. Goodbye, crew world. Just do what I did to Rebel and just continuously kill myself and zombies. Black belt res me so we could finish the job. You're the paper thing. Something inside of me is broken. Here, take my hot load. Don't worry about it. How about that? It's me and the cod wife just hanging out, alright? Relax.
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
I'm sorry. What I actually said was, how would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison? Imagine being named Caleb. Imagine not being able to grow a full mustache. Oh, well, I'm not trying to personally attack you, Black Belt. Okay. I'm not. I'm just doing it because they actually look cool. But also, Modern Warfare 3 is the first Call of Duty game where I've actually gotten it, like, when it released. So. Like, may as well just, you know, go ahead and get everything. Why not? So far, they have not been letting me down. I have not been disappointed. Aside from the campaign and there being no emotion with Price when Soap died. you want, good and gone.
Yeah, girl, you clean that post.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you get me wet. Yes.
Stop, you're gonna make me ink.
That's right, if I was your lady, I wouldn't want to do it either. It is currently 12:46 in the morning and my wife is making banana bread. Well, we actually have to take it to her mom's house tomorrow. Her mom was like, please make banana bread, it was really good. I'm like, the fuck, man, you don't make any banana bread. Screaming and shouting, you know, whoop, tied on the mound.
I did no such thing. Damn it, Mason. we don't have bananas, so no banana bread. I think you should just do cookies and then save the banana bread for me. Fuck you, Caleb. Don't talk to my cod wife. The fuck? He's spoken for, okay? Get out of here. A, B, C, don't you fucking mess with me. No. I only twerk for Stacy, sorry. Hey, she loves it. See how she's not, Wait, what? What are we talking about? I'm so lost right now. Sad part is I'm not even high, I'm just overly tired. You don't know why I'm so tired. So, I decided to be a fun dad and have a sleepover in Mason's room. We watched movies and stuff. That kid woke me up about every hour. So, like, I literally got, like, no sleep. And then the puppy was napping, and he was trying to mess with the puppy. So, I was like, hey, bud, let's go in your room and lay in bed and watch a movie. And he's like, oh, okay. I was planning on hopefully taking a nap, and guess what? No, he's like, hey, Dad, wake up. SpongeBob's on. I'm like, I'm tired, boy. You didn't let me sleep. It's dad life for you, boys. And am I gonna do it again? Oh, you bet. He was so happy last night, but I was like, oh, fuck. Shit, I'm gonna need a month to recover. I'm probably gonna be back at it next Friday. Alright, bud, let's do a sleepover in your room. Dad doesn't need to sleep, it's okay. Fine, I'll live on the couch then. Fuck. Dick. My wife is an ass. Jeez. Who? What grown ass man does not want to sleep in a Batman car bed? Okay, fuck you. Well, plus, one thing that's gonna help is next time if I bring my own blanket, that'll help. So I'll tell you what, he's got a Paw Patrol blanket that's big enough for both of us, but when he rolls over, he pulls that whole fucking blanket. And I'm like, it's fucking freezing in here, your fan is cold. Give me some blankie. So I'm gonna bring in my own blanket. He's gonna be like, yeah, I wanna share. I'm like, no. I love you. You're cute. No. I heard blankets so fucking small though. For you? I'm a man. I need more blanky. Exactly. I'm a man. I need a big old blanky. This roof is a dick. Why did I pick another just massive fucking job? And the park sucked. There's something in the headlights. Put me on a dime. I see the dead. So I see it climbing an inch. Oh Jesus, I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. She didn't have to, I knew what it happened. Jesus. I remember looking at this game and I'm like, man, who would even play that game? Me, apparently. This one over here, for sure. OSHA can go fuck themselves. Is that the ocean people? Yay. To be honest, this is probably going to be the last job. Alright, let's see here. What can I buy? Hold on, I'm spending money on an upgraded power washer. Alright. Well, chat, that is it for today. Tomorrow and Monday, it might stream, might not. Depends, since it is Christmas Eve and Christmas. In the event I don't see you on those days, please have a lovely, lovely Christmas. I hope you all